Everybody, it's Mad Gamer. Today, we are going to be doing another Let's Play of American Truck Simulator. We got our truck, we got our own truck last episode from getting a loan. So, let's take a job. I guess we're in the LA area. I guess. What's going on here? Oh. Yeah, I guess we're in the LA area. This offer expires in 16 hours. Yeah, let's take that. Says UPS this? No, my God, that's loud. Oh, well, we have to sleep, so. Can I sleep anywhere here? Yes, I can. We're sleeping. Let's check the job market again. Okay. Yep. Expires in 6 hours. So let's go. I want to like upgrade this truck more, but I'm not at the level to do it. And everything's like too expensive. So. But after this job, we'll have $10,000, which will be good. We're only 14 miles away from LA. I kind of almost hit that dude. Yeah, we're only 14 miles away from LA, so. So it's not going to take long. We're bobtailing right now, but that's okay because it's only for 12 miles now. Really, you're not going to turn green? Is that a Peterbilt or is that like my truck? That's a Peterbilt. That's basically Peterbilt's version of this. Personally, I like this one better. I think it looks better. But the only thing I dislike about it is that it has 10 gears, but that, I mean, I think that's how it is on trucks like this. Crap, it's a red light. Hello, Peterbilt. Mr. Peterbilt. They look basically the same. Mine has a little bit more chrome. But beside that. Really? We've gotten every single red light. I did not mean to stop that early. I feel like I'm racing this truck. I'm starting 5th gear this time. I feel like I'm racing. We've gotten every single red light so far. Oh, it shifts so slow. Speeding offense, really? Come on now. Where's the cop? Guess it was just speed trap. Gosh darn it. From our destination. boy is slow. Go, go. Go, fam. On the other side of the road, really now? You gonna let me in? Hope you are, cause I'm coming. It wouldn't have taken us that long to get here, but nope. We hit every single red light. Ooh, that's a big trailer. Cause I'm so used to Euro truck, just seeing like the small trailers. Like that's almost Euro truck size. Okay, we've got 392 miles to go. Not that bad. We can take a right on red, because it does not say no right on red. Just we have to come to a stop. Go FedEx. Go FedEx. Go FedEx. Go FedEx. Oh, post a truck? Yeah, you're FedEx. Come on now. Got a Twitter alert. I am going to turn that down. Shit. Getting on the highway. This is a really, really nice looking game. We're gonna go, we're gonna cut this guy off. Sorry, mate. Let's take a photo. Like, let's make it where they don't think I'm a bad driver until I see this video. Let's go into photo studio. Please don't flip, please don't, please don't flip, thank you. Oh, this is really cool. Let's take a photo now. That looks really good. Okay, that's good. £37,000. I think I only have like 300 horsepower in this thing. So that's not bad. Like, yeah. No, I think I have around 400, maybe 375, something like that. I don't know for sure. But it's definitely pulling it, but it's struggling. Struggling a little bit. A helicopter, that's cool. What this is up here. Oh crap. Did that damage me? Nope, didn't. Okay, that's cool. Oh, my dogs are barking. Is that a like a rest station? I don't know. A cop over there. Please don't let come across that median and pull me over. Oh my god. What? it's got 1% damage. That's not bad. Oh, look, it's a crop duster. That's cool. Over there. Over there. Oh, ambulance. Sorry. Oh, sorry. Yes, I know my account is overdrawn. I'm sorry that my account is overdrawn. Oh, I love this game, man. So cool. It's so cool, the school that I go to, most of the kids there, well, a lot, not most of them, some of the kids there know that I have a YouTube channel, and this one kid came up to me, he's like, how's that new keyboard and mouse? I'm like, wait, what? I think about it for a second. I was like, what keyboard and mouse? Now I think about it for a second, I'm like, oh! It's a cop. I was like, oh, you watch my YouTube channel. He's like, yeah. He's a really cool kid. I was like, oh, it's really good. I thought that was kind of cool. And then one time this other kid was like, if you go do this, it was something like so stupid, like that I would have got like a detention for ISS. He's like, if you go do this, I'll subscribe to your YouTube channel. I thought about it for a second. I was like, no, I'll get like detention. He's like, it's not worth a sub. I'm like, not having detention or like ISS. Shoot, no, it's not worth a sub. Well, that was a little bit illegal. Just saying. Okay. But, man, this channel has grown so much. Like, I love it, man. This year, man, I'm hoping to get sponsored. I want to do so much more with this channel. I want to start keeping up with it, like posting videos 3 to 5 times a week. And then in the summer, I'm going to try to upload video every day. I'm going to at least try. But let's talk about this game. This game looks absolutely beautiful. And that's a cop over there, isn't it? Yes, it sure is. How about he not come close to me so he can't catch me? Oh, there's 2 cops. One thing I've noticed is there are a lot of cops, but not really any on the highway. Oh, crap. Trying to look behind. Oh, God. Well, that didn't work. Gosh darn it. Trying to look behind me. That failed miserably. There goes a cop getting off. Okay, well, about this game. This game, I really like the game. I hope they're going to expand on it, which I think they are. I can't wait till this game gets bigger. Like, more trucks. Can't stop me now. Because I'm going 56 miles an hour. They could technically stop me, but... this game, I mean, like, already this game is amazing. answer it. Because I am recording. Okay. Trying to text them, tell them that I'm recording. Prius, stop it! You got that! We're gonna get pulled over. Okay. Why you go so slow, Prius? I have to get off here anyway, so doesn't really matter. 83 miles till we get to. Oh god! You have a. Yield sign, stop sign, I don't know. So, Stockton. What's this? This is a. Is there like a Peterbilt shop up here? Please tell me there is. No, it's just one of the worker shop or recruitment agency. Then there's this motel. That's cool. It's really cool. I'm in Las Vegas, aren't I? Oh, God. I was trying to text the person. They called me back. Wait, I wonder if that hazard button actually gets pushed in when you... No, it doesn't. Dang it. Oh, my cool. Didn't mean to hit my blinker again. Gosh, oh my god, go away. Okay, we're back on the highway, and there goes a cop. We're back on the highway. 73 more miles to go. Pier trucking. In a damaged truck. I'm running out of fuel. That is not good. Okay, then. Well, I definitely need to find a place to get fuel. Gas. Does that mean it's gas? Yes. Okay. Thank God. Hopefully we'll be able to make it. Fuel 19 gallons. I can go 90 miles. Okay. I need to turn on cruise control. See? Oh, that's cruise control. Okay, that's cool. Okay, that's cool. Oh, X is... See, X, I made it where it's shift. Where it's to shift up. But I guess that's also cruise control. So I need to change that to Y to cruise control. Because I like it where it's X to shift up and B to shift down. Sorry, bro. Downhill so I can get up to speed and then okay good so I can get up to speed and then turn on cruise control. Well, we made it to where we need to go. Just now I just need a gas station. Oh, gas station's up there. Okay. Oh, no. Stop it! Then we stole it. Thank God. Go! Oh my God. Go! Okay, they are technically stopped. That speed limit said 35. This is 30. There's no one else here! No, okay, thank you. Like, the light doesn't have to be red. There's no one else here. Come on now. Or do you need it? Because I need XP. Over there. Is it back there? Yes, it is. Okay. Might make it a little tricky. Oh, it's so awesome driving these big trailers. Like, I know there were big trailers that you can mod in ETS2, but it doesn't feel the same, man. Like, this is awesome. We got it, boys and girls. Okay. Oh, this trailer's so big. This is probably the biggest trailer I've. Yes, we're level 2 now. Okay, that's gonna be it for today's video. Now, let's go high value. Okay, that's going to be it for today's video. If y'all like today's video, remember to hit that like button and the subscribe button because it really helps me out on my channel. And if you have any suggestions, tell me in the comments below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. And don't forget to subscribe and like. Bye-bye.